good news story, folks. It really is. Whereas on January 28th, 2012, 14-year-old Logan Foster, a ninth-grade student at San Diego Academy, went surfing with his family at Pipes Beach in Encinitas. Just before noon, Logan was on the beach when he spotted something floating in the water to the south. Acting selflessly and without hesitation, Logan shouted at his family that it looked like a body and took off running toward it. Once he was closer to the victim, Logan discovered a non-breathing, unconscious male surfer who at first glance appeared to be deceased. And whereas his next act truly showed a hero's character, Logan held the man's head out of the water while protecting the alignment of his neck in case of spinal injury, a skill he learned in the Encinitas Junior Lifeguard Program. Logan safely pulled the man closer to shore in what seemed like 2 minutes until his father got to their location in the surf and assisted Logan in the rescue. Once near the water's edge, two other beachgoers helped drag the victim to a high point in the sand where the waves could not reach them. Whereas Logan, maintaining leadership at the scene, then directed everyone to place the man on his side so the water could drain from his mouth, which is called the recovery position, and is another skill he attributes to the Junior Lifeguard Program. Within seconds of placing the victim on his side, water drained from his mouth. He spit up water, started to regain consciousness, and his skin color improved. These events occurred because of the direction of Logan, and even before emergency responders arrived on scene. And whereas Logan Foster rescued and saved the life of this man, if he had not been on scene, did not choose to act, the man would not have survived. Logan has been a part of the Encinitas Junior Lifeguard Program in 06 and 2007, where he learned basic life-saving techniques and gained rescue knowledge to what his father attributes his actions on that day. His strong will to help someone in a time of dire need, combined with his experience as a surfer and a waterman, resulted in a life being saved through what all lifeguards would consider a memorable career rescue. Now, therefore, I, Jerome Stocks, Mayor of the City of Encinitas, along with all City Council members and Encinitas residents, do hereby extend our sincere appreciation of and pride in Logan Foster for his willingness to jeopardize his own safety, come to the aid of another human being in preventing what could have been a tragic death. Thank you. Actually, I'd like a picture of Logan with the entire city council. But Logan, you want to say a few words?
Yeah, all right. First off, I just want to say thanks. Thanks, everybody that came out here. It's super cool. I like it. First, I was on the news, then I was on the newspaper, and now I'm on the city hall. It's, like, super cool. I want to thank, super honored by the lifeguards that came out here and everybody that came out and supported me. All right, yeah, that's all I have to say.
Right. Thank you. Council, would you join us over here?